doing today?
I'm getting married.
Going through your mind right now?
I'm ready to see Mariah. I'm gonna cry. I'm excited. So, looking forward to seeing her.
I'm nervous, but I'm excited. I'm ready to see her.
Father, we ask that you'd always bless the joining together of this man and this woman in the holy marriage.
Commends marriage to be honored among all God for their mutual joy. For the help in this holy union, will you have this woman to be your wife? Not yet. I'd be married too. And forsaking all others, be faithful to her. So long as you both shall live. If so,
I do.
Will you have this man to be your husband? To live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him? Comfort him? As long as you both shall live. If so, answer, I do. And to all of you witnessing these promises.
And love you more each day.
And love you more each day.
Than I did
the obstacles we may face together.
I give you my hand. For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
I, Mariah, take you, David.
I, Mariah, take you, David.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
My one. I will trust you and respect you.
I will trust you and respect you.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Amen.
Amen.
And it does not provoke. It does not take into account a wrong suffered. And it does not. Father, let them always be reminded when they see this ring what they've done this very day. I give you this ring.
This ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Now that David and Moriah have given themselves for what God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. You may kiss your bride. Woo! Now I introduce to you for the first time, I have the privilege to do this first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Goodall.
Question before, now what's going through your minds?
Ready to party.
Yeah, we're excited. We're ready to party. Yes.
And kiss. And keep going.
Thank you.
Okay, now look at me. Heads together.
Don't make me yell at you again.
Thank you, liquor and drinks. Gotcha.
Ben,
do it. Well, that was the good idea.
Seem crazy up in here.
Say that for later.
He's gonna crawl up.
He's gonna crawl, and I'm gonna be behind him.
Thank you.
Thank you.